green. But the chemist writes that the green is actually turquoise. The diamond end looks green, but that's just because it's so hot. My ship and a hand in the well now, I just start to weaken the hold of the pumping ship, and I start to tap on the iron a few times. That'll weaken it to the point where the air breaks off the base. All we can do now is have a little play around the middle of that base, but now turn really sharp edges to the left. Just move things over. A little bit of heat on the door, so you don't want to shock it now. And I'll pick this up and take it off to the oven. You can't leave them in the room, they cool too quick. They cool down quicker on the outside than they cool in the raw sheet. Force is filled up in things and they crack or shatter out here. But in the oven at 480 Celsius, we stop the cooling. So the oven's filled up today. And before we go home, it goes on a cooling cycle. We have to heat out the oven slowly tonight. We give it a long, slow cool down and release.